Hey everyone. Been a while since I've been at this. That took a hiatus. We're gonna see how these settings play out. Land of Alchemy. People of Hermes were protected by this mystical art. The kingdom became one of the most powerful nations on the continent, until something went wrong. Ghastly creatures, eh? The use of miraculous alchemical science. Sluggish. No? Okay. Well, command search for cores. All citizens must abide by following orders. Martial law. Yeah. I think that's motion blur. I need to get rid of that. Please tell me this much blur. Okay, good. So temporary, we have for a short period if no more damage is inflicted. To see. Okay, I was trying to figure out. He just approached and just attack him again. Okay. A deadly science hangs over the streets, and the city's completely sealed off. There's no flood to be found. Food. God damn it. There's no food to be found or nor any water. Okay. I can read. You're crazy, right? Yeah, you're crazy. to the... It's a... Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to go to the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to anyone in need. I need to stop distracting myself. A lot of enemies' wounds and prevent them from healing. Memories interrupted during the memory shards. Same idea as Souls from the Dark Souls franchise, if you will. Man. Need to work on that. Bots down. Gotta be careful. Can only use one. It's an axe. Make it super armor, but it's dangerous. Taking a lot of hits. King's dagger and the gray armor, they're our last hope. They let the survivors, and they try to make things right. The affected corpses were burned, purified the sickness. Cleaners? Maybe? Nah, I don't know. Just thinking out loud. Sick. I'm gonna top myself off. Beacons are this game's bonfires. Got it. That's dodge. I think it's just others. Need to adjust a few things. On ultra. I don't know how it presets to that. rather interrupt the attack just as... Begin. They said an accident occurred on the day of the king's birthday. Previously, but the plague was only spreading outside the kingdom, but after the outbreak, all have gone mad. I mean, it's only a matter of time. If it's everywhere else, it's eventually gonna sneak into place of security. I mean, there's a poem from Edgar Allan Poe that describes literally that. It's like, oh, we're safe here, there's no need to worry, and then, yeah. Ability. All regions of the kingdom are either live monsters or blocked by soldiers. None can leave, none can enter. Sounds about right. Don't worry, I'm a doctor. Kind of. Don't worry, I'm a medieval plague doctor. That's gonna be fun. Oh! Sounds about right. How did I get here? This is a knightly order petition to stop the king. Sorry. Petition the king to stop sending knights to battle outside the kingdom's borders. Former chairman of the Institute for Alchemical Studies, Emerald, has officially appointed someone to take her position. Emerald said that she wanted someone with even greater abilities than herself to lead the alchemical research in Hermes. Herms. Is it? Yeah, Hermes. The Twilight Circus, hailing from the Sea of Trees, was once again invited to perform the royal court. As expected, the Ringmaster's hors d'oeuvre's new performance was received with the great acclaim for all who had attended. Lesper Hills is the royal family sanctuary. Every fall, Father would take us here. He says that on the hill he is not king, but merely a father and a friend. There's nothing for formalities here, he would say. After the outbreak, the domestic matters became pressing, and our visits to this place grew less and less. I don't know, seems like a pretty cool sanctuary. 30 days of the plague. Noble banished all criminals, the poor and the sickly, to the lower levels of the kingdom known as the Sea of Trees. The upper ranks of society, living above the slum, cared nothing of their lives. That sucks. They referred to them as the hopeless, leading them to succumb to the sickness and all manner of ghastly creatures. Basically, they went crazy. Brings me the greatest joy is coming to the Philosopher's Hill with the children every year. Watching them run about playing together never fails to help forget the turmoil in the kingdom. Recently, some strange sickness has plagued the lands beyond our borders. Let's make sure our kingdom is prepared, as you should. It is the exoneration of former kings. He who examines himself shall never be lost. This feels like the Nexus from Demon's Souls. At least that's the impression I'm getting. Man, there's a lot here. Dodge into it with critical attacks. Still use feathers. Probably be better for other attacks to use your feathers instead. Sorry about that if the noise is pretty loud for you guys. Twilight Circus recruitment ad. Twilight Circus has the following openings. 20 positions, 10 positions for porters and street vendors. 5 male, 5 females. We require them to go. Usually. Yeah, the usual job posting stuff. Check this place out, it's sick. You can use your stolen weapons in a combo. That's pretty cool. Upgrade plague weapons this way. Turn a brand new program based for you, the audience, with features acts such as interesting advertisement for a circus. Not a big fan of circuses, so I can't really be too excited. I want to join the circus, not provided for my family. Never come out. Yeah. This place has so many opportunities. There's some rumors about it, but that's okay. Just want to make sure I didn't miss the command on how to jump. Nope, that's not very good. Alright, as long as I know. Wait, I've been here. Drat. Thank you, step back. Warriors and carpenters, 50 positions, damn. Need a crap ton of help to build a circus? I've been playing a lot of Monster Hunter, so the B and A buttons are reversed. On this controller because it's an Xbox One. Gonna take some getting used to not just randomly dodge at hiccups! God, that was. Timing to continue saber attacks, we'll just go for the claw. Nah, there's no charge. At least not yet. I didn't really look at the feathers. I didn't kill this guy yet, so... guess I'm going the right way. Ah! Yep, I am! Yeah, that. Oh, wrong guy. Aw, oh, man. That was a feather, not the right one. Gotta wait, because I foolishly used feathers. Careful. No resources available. That'll be my plague weapon for the moment. That's a pretty cool attack. Let's go with that for now. I can always just switch it out if it doesn't work out. Locks from the other side. Or that.
Thank you.
alchemy enhancer to increase the number of potions he can carry, the potion's health recovery, and a number of ingredient slots. Cool. Oh, damn it. I guess I know what that's from now. Shield. What the hell does a shield do? Oh. Go back on those. Good to know. Told them I didn't know what was in the buckets, but they just kept asking, giving requests to speak with the villagers who worked in the tent. My nephew actually worked in the tent. He said that buckets were filled with oddly shaped and small creatures. But the circus folk are one of us. The tree blessed, I gotta prosecute their secrets. I owe them everything because they gave me a purpose. Oh boy. Does a lot of wound damage. Oh. Thought I heard something. See that I got the key from the clown, but I'm here now. Come here. Not respecting enemies here. Whoa, didn't see you there. Circus or some sort of personal entertainment for the village workers. Yeah, usually how that goes. A few people get together, amusing each other with deep tricks. Gradually, it began to grow. Call themselves Twilight. Besides signifying their nighttime performances, it also implies a way of finding joy in hardship. If it moves, we'll take it. Oh boy. Get as many bodies as possible for a goal. Find the hive so I can traverse this area. Can't see it from here. I'll have to go elsewhere. Probably gonna find a vantage point. Sneaky. Gotta deal with you first. Give you a skill shard. The spear is actually a pretty good gap closer. Might have to farm that. Whoa, I from this side. Here. Not alive. Alright. Alright. Your spear! Yeah! Thought. Although I'm gonna need a rest point at some pretty soon. There was a drop point earlier with something down there. I'm gonna go grab it. It's a trap. As expected. Was worth it, because I'm in a very bad spot now. Oh boy. Hi there! I can see him jump in. Stupid dangling corpse. It's a clip through that. That's one way to get rid of them easily. To get the, let's get the hive up there. I don't think I need to go up anymore. I do need to go here. Someone's here. Okay. What? Guess I missed it. Down there. Yeah, I see it. That's got some range. Again, it only dodged once. Some resources behind me. Clear this area out. Most of the workers went inside the tent is just moving various buckets around. Sometimes I can feel the things inside them still moving. Ugh. Yeah, it explains quite a bit. Yeah, so. I forgot to use my spear. I could have got a lot more wound damage if I just used my spectral weapons. Like weapons. I don't know, spectre sounds cooler. But this is a plague doctor, so I will go with that. Thank you. That is a good, like, aggressive maneuver that I can take reduced damage if I use it that way. Ooh, I like that. Oh, I need the stats for that. I see. Okay, so I don't have these right now. Good to know. Vitality, strength, strength, strength. Yeah, because you went. You can only have the short claw or the long claw. Let's give that a go. I didn't miss anything. Let's just get going. Welcome to the circus. Fair enough. Oh man. Poor skill. They do differently here. Well, not do that. Oops. Oh well. Can't do that. Don't spam. Howie. God, I'm so just not doing this right. Woo.
Ha 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 ha!
On him, so that might be what I'm missing. Gotta be smart with my hand axe, because that was just foolish just to try to super armor all that. I've been pressing A instead of B. I've played a lot of Monster Hunter lately, so I'm trying to unlearn that shit. Seen that coming. It's either I'm getting the dodge timing wrong for that critical attack, or I'm just not supposed to try to dodge it, or try to dodge into it. might just be bad at pressing the button. Gotta keep at it. I'll figure it out. Thank you. You're nothing but a pawn! It. That was like a really cool way to do a boss fight. I liked it. Which I do not have. Instead, we'll just put that there. We'll use this for now. I think I know what I'm gonna go for. I don't know, throwing feathers did a lot during that fight. Do that. you still take reduced damage. Okay. This item is the product of alchemy. Only those with such sufficient understanding can interpret its meaning. I'm a plug doctor, does that count? Oh, there's subquests to do. Didn't mean to exit that. Let's just get started with this area. Garden is located in the center of the Hermes Kingdom and was built by the first king. It houses rare plants from all over the continent and thus has always been popular among the nobles. I mean, it looks cool, I guess.